get ready to match the stars. England's premier game show host, Michael Barrymore. From Dinosaurs, Sally Struthers. Match Game Zone, Charles Nelson Reilly. Actress, Judy Lander. Actor and comedian, Avery Schreiber. And from The Simpsons, Marcia Wallace. As we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you all. Welcome to the show. Look at this. Thank you. Thank you very much. Once again, not an empty seat in the house. I don't know how it happens. We've got them lined up around the block to get in. Yeah, you got to stop giving tickets away, Gene. Okay, now we have a couple of people who have not been on the Match Game before. First, you all know,
Who are they?
Well, I'm for me for one.
Okay, good.
Avery Schreiber is with us. Avery Schreiber.
Hi.
Nice to see you. Nice to see you. You know, we hear your voice, I think, more than we see you now.
Yeah, you do lately. That's true.
Awful lot of voiceovers. You do
that.
Yeah,
and I do a lot of cartoons and weirdnesses.
And weirdnesses.
And I direct.
And you direct.
Yeah.
Well, then you sit in for us here.
Okay, I'm happy to.
Nice to have you. And Michael Barrymore from England.
Yeah!
First time. Woo! First time to America. Does many shows in Great Britain. One of them is called, now, Strike It Lucky.
That's right. You got that right. Well done, Ross. Yes, that's correct.
First time to California. What's different about California than where you're from?
The difference about California, I think, the most obvious difference is the way we talk. And I think that, and also, what I like about it here, we have this packed studio audience that we've got here, the fact that the warmth they gave me, and they didn't even know me. So, I mean, I thank you very much.
Yes.
Is that it?
It is. A lot of
you
mistook you for Ethel Barrymore.
Thank you very much.
I'm joking, of course. Hi, Dan. How are you?
Fine. Thank you. How are you doing, Ross?
I'm good.
Yes.
I'm very good. You're brand new with us this week. Tell us about yourself.
Brand new. Well, I'm originally from Michigan, and I'm currently managing a restaurant here in Los Angeles.
Oh, you are?
Yes, I am.
What kind of food? Can you tell us what kind of food?
Yeah, it's a little Italian place, a little Italian cafe.
Oh. Good. Oh, we like
it's
little, we don't like those big Italian cafes.
No,
only the little
ones. Much more homey, much more personal.
Sure.
Okay.
Hi, Gene.
Hi, Ross.
Now, tell us something about you.
Well, my name is Gene Rollins, and I'm employed with the Los Angeles Unified School District as a creatively challenged sixth grade classroom teacher at Hillcrest Drive Elementary School in Baldwin Hills. And I love it.
And you love it. Oh, good.
Good.
That is challenging what you do, too.
Creatively challenged.
Creatively challenged.
Yes.
Good. Well, you ready to play Match Game?
Certainly.
Good.
Yes.
Every correct match here, as you know, is worth $50. Winner will keep his or her money and go on to play Super Match for a shot at $10,000. And Dan, we put you in the champ seat, even though it's your first time here, so that gives you the privilege to go first. A or B?
Okay, I would like B, please.
All right. B.
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 Hiya, Judy.
B. B.
Not B.
Huh?
Oh, God, not B.
Oh, not B.
Soon in the week.
Let's get it over with.
All right, we'll get it over with. Hey, have you heard about Tiny Esmeralda, the world's tiniest witch?
How tiny is she?
Oh,
see that? No, you don't know. Should I ask how tiny is, or have we heard about her? That's what I know.
How tiny is
she? Well, she's very tiny. She's so small, she doesn't ride on a broomstick. She rides on a blank stick. Look at their dancing so early in the show. Dan, Tiny Esmeralda, the world's tiniest witch. So small, she doesn't ride on a broomstick. She rides on a...
matchstick.
On a matchstick. Oh, that's a great answer. Michael?
Yes, Ross.
That's a great answer there. Matchstick. You match it up?
Match.
Yeah.
I'm picking up the accent, you see.
Yeah.
I think.
Well, I think you've got it nailed now.
Yeah. We call it a match.
A match. A matchstick. Oh, I like that. Sally?
Well, you know, Ross, I got to thinking, what's the name of this game?
It's called a match game.
Well, so that's what I wrote down, is match.
It's a match game.
You got that one right, didn't you, Saul?
Arnold Schwarzenegger here.
Match. attached, Dad. You do a lot of work overseas. Now, do you have an English accent?
No.
You know what? You don't need it.
He doesn't. I resemble that remark.
Judy, what'd you say?
Well, I was going to say she wrote on a popsicle stick.
Uh-huh.
But I said matchstick.
That's a great answer. That's a great answer. You could have said popsicle stick. Would have been fine. Avery?
I took a toothpick stick.
A toothpick.
Sorry. But that's life, right?
Yeah.
I'll get those.
Well, she was really tiny.
Marcia?
You know, it's so clever. Because the name of the game is match game, and the name of the answer is matchstick. Oh,
matchstick. Matchstick. That's right. Five matches. All right, Gene, your turn. Sadie complained to Saul the Deli Man, I think maybe that tongue you sold me yesterday was a little too fresh. When I woke up this morning, it was licking my blank. All right, now we have our answers. Gene, Saul complained to Saul the Deli Man. Sadie, rather, complained to Saul the Deli Man. I think maybe that tongue you sold me yesterday was a little too fresh. When I woke up this morning, it was licking my...
My face.
My face. Face. Licking my face, Michael.
It was licking your face. Oh, you were lucky. I thought about that. I'm sorry, Gene, but I've got ears.
Ears, licking ears. Licking ears.
Sorry.
Sally?
Well, you know, boss. It's so good when you have a sandwich that it should lick some part of you. But since we're not on my show today, we'll only talk about it licking your face.
Ah, yes. You betcha. Charles.
Licking my face.
Face is a match. Licking my face is a match. I woke up this morning and was licking my...
Well, I wanted to say licking my tongue, but I thought that was much too naughty, so I said licking my ear.
Ear? Licking my ear. Much too naughty. Avery.
Well, I've eaten tongue.
Well, thank you for sharing that with us.
It was totally unnecessary.
I've cooked tongue. It's an ugly deal. I gotta say.
That's funny.
But
once in a while, it's
great.
Funny.
But a fresh tongue I had licking my cheek.
Cheek?
Well,
licking my cheek.
Or a face?
Oh. Cheek and face? Are they gonna match? They say. No, I guess it's not. No, I can see right here from the soundproof booth. The judges are not going to match that. Marcia?
Ross?
Well, I didn't say which cheek.
What? You were south. Marcia?
Was this question inspired by my dog Bingo with the Amazing
Tongue?
That several of you in the audience might remember my regaling you with tales of my dog Bingo with the Amazing Tongue.
Yeah.
I won't go into
the friendly tongue.
The friendly tongue. Friendliest tongue in town. I'm kinkier than I look. Toes.
We got a couple of matches for you, Gene. Score 100. Dan, you're in the lead now to 50. We'll be right back. Act to the show. Dan's the lead here. 250, Gene's up 100. But we're going to pick up your score now. We're going to play matchup. That's where you can build up your score by playing against the clock. We'll start with you. Who would you like to play with?
Sally, I like to play with.
Sure.
All right, Gene. I'm often mistaken for Gene, too.
Are you?
Yes.
What a chameleon woman you are.
Yes, I am.
$50 for every match here, Gene.
Sally the Salamander.
We'll give you 30 seconds on the clock. Ready? Go. Full blank. Full metal jacket, full tank.
Full tank.
No match. Booster blank. Booster shot, booster seat.
Booster shot.
Match. Stab in the blank. Stab in the back, stab in the dark.
Stab in the back.
No match. Pep blank. Pep rally, pep talk.
Pep talk.
No match. Forever blank. Forever yours, forever amber.
Forever amber.
No match. Pitch blank. Pitch pipe, pitch black.
Pitch black.
Match. Down blank.
Whoa, Gene, I'm sorry.
Oh, Gene. Got a couple there. Dan, your turn.
Okay, I would like to go with Charles, please.
Oh, Dan. Okay.
Put so much pressure on him.
Let's good put luck, kids.
30 seconds on our clock, and you get $50 for every match. Go. Both of you ready? And go. Seeing blank. Seeing is believing, seeing red.
Seeing is believing.
Match. Rolling blank. Rolling papers, rolling pin.
Rolling pin.
No match. Chain of blank. Chain of events, chain of fools.
Chain of events.
No match. Lawn blank. Lawn chair, lawn mower.
Lawn mower.
Match. Crab blank. Crab apple, crab Louie.
Crab Louie.
Match.
Oui.
Special blank. Special delivery, special Olympics.
Special Olympics.
Match. Son of blank.
Son of blank.
Not fair.
Lorraine said, Lorraine said, my husband, Sal the Slob, is a bad influence on our parrot. All day long, that bird just sits on his swing and blanks. Michael, are you missing something?
I lost my card.
You lost your card? Could you write another one?
Yeah, I've got it.
Okay, slide it in that box and let us know. There we have it. Okay. Gene, my husband, Sal the Slob's a bad influence on our parrot. All day long, that bird just sits there and...
Burps.
That's funny. That's a funny picture. Polly the burping parrot.
Yes.
Michael, all day long. Sits and swing and does what?
Oh, I can't imagine. Oh, I've just marked myself now. Look.
Yeah, you have.
Oh, dear.
It's a bad day. Do you need a Band-Aid?
No, I haven't at all. It's upset me now.
It's upset you?
It matches your outfit.
Yeah, I know. You got a blue pen. I'm putting another one on in a minute.
I know what he's doing.
I
know what he's doing. He's stalling because he probably didn't match Gene.
Is that what happened?
But I did.
Yeah. Oh, burps! Ah!
Oh, Lord. Make up for the last one.
That was very clever. Yeah, Sally?
I should have said burp. Gene's not going to speak to me ever again whenever we go out together because I unfortunately said belches!
Belches is a match. That's what we were saying. Charles?
He burps from parrot seed air.
That's right, from drinking too much parrot seed ale.
Seed ale. It's a great kick to it.
Judy, what does your bird sit on his swing and do?
That's a very personal question.
But I feel I know her well enough to ask it.
Well,
Judy?
He swings and he swears.
And he swears. Swings and he swears. Well, don't be too hard on her. Avery?
I thought that was a great answer.
From my point of view, it's a great answer, too.
I have a match for it.
Ah, swears. Swears. Marcia?
It's one of those anthropological differences that you get these hints on Match Game. You notice the men said burps and the women say belches. It's human interest, for God's sake. Human interest.
Human interest. Unlucky Louie. Unlucky Louie says, I was in an accident and got taken away by the world's worst ambulance service. On the way to the hospital, the driver stopped for blank. Unlucky Louie said, I was in an ambulance. No, I was in an accident. Got taken away by the world's worst ambulance service. On the way to the hospital, the driver stopped for...
lunch.
Lunch.
Well?
He stopped for lunch.
That's good.
Fine. That's fine, Mr. Michael.
I'm not too sure, but I've got a hot dog.
Stopped for a hot dog?
Oh. I mean, that's lunch.
What are they saying? They're saying that's lunch? Sure. Yeah. Yes. Stopped for a hot dog, Sally.
Well, then this has got to be a match, too, because I said burgers.
Burgers? We'll match that.
Charles. Well, you see, you're exactly right. I was going to do my answer in honor of Michael, who was a visitor of the United Kingdom. So I chose petrol. Oh.
blow it!
Judy?
Stop for a beer.
Avery?
We got ESP going here.
Oh, beer.
Beer too.
ESP or eyeballs. No. Marcia?
Car wash.
It's up for a car wash. Well, we got a couple matches there. You're still in the lead, 550 to 400. Now it's time for final matchup. Whoever's ahead at the end of the rest of this round wins the game. Chance play for a possible $10,000. So, you're trailing Gene. We'll let you go first. Who do you want to play with?
I'll play with Marcia.
Okay, Marcia. $100 now for every match. And you get 45 seconds instead of 30 to get as many as you can. But you've got to get to 550 just to stay in the game. 4,500 o'clock. Ready?
Okay, Gene.
Yes.
And go. Blank stick. Walking stick, bread stick.
Bread stick.
Match. Blank turkey. Tom turkey, jive turkey.
Tom turkey.
No match. Blank alarm. Travel alarm, false alarm.
False alarm.
Match. Blank night. Prom night, opening night.
Prom night.
Match. Blank decay. Urban decay, tooth decay.
Tooth decay.
Match. Blank wolf. Peter and the wolf, airwolf.
Peter and the wolf.
Match. Blank razor. Fundraiser, hellraiser.
Fundraiser.
No match. Mm. Blank hanger. Coat hanger, cliffhanger.
Cliffhanger.
Match. Blank tomorrow. Tune in tomorrow, search for tomorrow.
Search for tomorrow.
No match. Blank jack. Union jack. Blackjack.
Blackjack.
Match. Blank interest. Human interest. Compound interest.
Human interest.
That's a match. Nice pop. Eight matches. Ooh. Oh, Dan. Oh, Dan, oh, Dan, oh, Dan. They were smoking.
Yeah.
Who do you want to play with?
I'm going to play with Judy.
Okay. You can win the game, Dan, if you beat 1,200. If you don't win the game, you still played with Judy. Let's put 45 on our clock. Ready? Go. Blank crystal. Waterford crystal, Billy crystal.
Waterford crystal.
No match. Blank waiter. Singing waiter, dumb waiter.
Singing waiter.
No match. Blank baby. Melancholy baby, cry baby.
Cry baby.
Match. Blank lib. Women's lib, ad lib.
Women's lib.
No match. Blank farm. Ant farm, Knott's Berry farm.
Knott's Berry farm.
No match. Blank button. Cute as a button, belly button.
Belly button.
Match. Blank lapse. Mental lapse, time lapse.
Mental lapse.
No match. Blank stuff. Hot stuff, the right stuff.
Hot stuff.
No match. Blank plug. Earplug, spark plug.
Spark plug.
No match. Blank Rogers. Kenny Rogers, Mr. Rogers.
Kenny Rogers.
Match. Blank land. Candyland, Greenland.
Candyland.
Match. Blank pool. Out of time. Gene, you won it.
Thank you.
Oh, congratulations, Gene.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Who won? Yes, you all go ahead. Please, please.
Thank you.
You guys played so well.
Oh,
played very well, Dan. Now, Dan, we have to say goodbye to you.
All right.
But it was fun. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye now. We'll take a break. We'll be right back with a Big Money Super Match with Gene. Stay with us. Now, ready to play this?
Oh, yes. Very ready.
Okay. Now, we've polled a recent studio audience. Got their best response to this, Gene. Blank Martin. Now, if you can guess the most popular answer, you win $500. Second most popular answer, $300. Third best answer, $200. And let's get some help here.
I like to go with Charles.
Steve Martin.
Yeah. Two more.
Sally.
None other than Mr. Dino Martin.
Dean Martin.
And Marcy.
Mary Martin.
Mary Martin.
Mary Martin.
We're still missing one.
Yeah. Mary Martin, Steve Martin, or Dean Martin, or one of your own.
I'm going to go with Dean Martin.
Dean Martin.
No.
Okay, let's see how you've done. What is the $200 answer, please? Mary Martin?
Just one we're missing.
Okay, $300 answer is? Dean Martin. There you are. You think it was Steve?
Yeah, it was Steve.
Let's take a look. What was the top answer? It was Steve Martin. Okay. That's great, though. You have $300. Babe. You can see a play for at least 10 times that, or $3,000 by matching one of our stars head to head. Double that amount.
And
you get a great
give
spin.
Give it away.
Okay. Help you up with some kind of tricky there.
Thank you.
Okay, Gene, give this a spin. Let us know who you're going to play with.
Phoebe Wonder.
And let's hope it lands on a double. Red Remy spot Moore. There. Ready?
Okay,
there you go.
Yeah.
$3,000 in Sally's apartment.
Now, you can face me, if you will. No help from our audience. We have to have an exact match for her to win that money. So, Sally, please write down your answer for this. Fried blank. Fried blank. Well, she's got an answer. Okay, Jean. What were you thinking of?
Fried chicken.
Fried chicken. Cluck, cluck, Sally. If you can match fried chicken, she wins $3,000.
You know, I'm from Portland, Oregon, and I am such a white woman. Unfortunately, and when I hear the word fried, the only thing that I think of is chicken!
Chicken,
Daddy!
Gina's our champ now. She has $4,200. And you come back on our next show to play.
Most definitely.
All right.
Thank
we'll
you.
See all of you next time on our next show. Bye bye.
The fighting contestants will reach.
Gene Wood speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.